George North will be returning to Welsh rugby with the Ospreys this summer. The Wales and British. North said, I'm really excited to be joining the Ospreys and starting a new chapter in my career when I return to Wales. I believe the Ospreys have an exciting future with the structure and the recruitment they have put in place, and I'm really looking forward to linking up with Alan, Clark, and the squad in the summer. It was a really positive decision for me to sign a national dual contract with the support and structure it provides. I have worked alongside the WRU to finalize my choice of region, and I would like to thank everyone involved. I'm really looking forward to becoming an Osprey, Dan Griffiths, Rugby General Manager, Ospreys Rugby, said. We are delighted to be able to add George to our squad for next season. A truly world-class player, he is someone that everybody at the region is excited about seeing in an Ospreys jersey, supporters, players and coaches alike. George has taken his time to ensure that his decision was the right one, and it is fantastic news that he sees our environment as the best place to be going forward. Chief Executive of the Welsh Rugby Union, Martin Phillips, said, George returning home to Wales is a major positive for Welsh rugby and for the Ospreys. I know he's really looking forward to next season and making a positive impact on Welsh rugby. George North, dub, the 13th of April, 1992, birthplace, King's Lynn, England. Height, 1.93 metres, 6 feet 4 inches. Weight, 109 kilograms, 17 stone 2 pounds. Position, wing club, Northampton Saints. Test honours, Wales, 73 caps, British.